Hello! So, been drinking several beers from across the UK and Europe and the world today, and finally a beer that Amanda on sent me. It's their 170th anniversary, Fuller's anniversary ale. Rob and Simon did a collaboration review earlier this year at Great British Beer Festival. So, while I've got my hand, well, Rob's doing the. I always love the slow reel of the from the box. It's just that slight Christmas. Beautiful presentation.
You love it. You love it. You love it.
Craziness.
So this is their 170th anniversary beer. I had it at GBF. It was very good. I will be drinking a bit in a minute, but I'm going to pour and hand this over to Stuart.
Thank you.
Go for it.
So, golden kind of body, a little bit of sun blush colour to it, single finger head. Slight bit of honeycomb. This is, considering it's a Fuller's beer, it's quite aromatic. A little bit of marmalade. A little bit of chestnut and acorn. Anyway, cheers. Put that down. Get the bottle. So the brewery has been going for 170 years apparently. And that's a testament on its own. And Fuller's, no matter who you speak to, I'm sure in movie it's the same. In the beer industry it's the same. Anybody you talk to, anybody who's drank any beer, they always mention Fuller's. And probably this is a good beer to recommend, because if you go down 170 years, have a really tasty beer and marmalade and light toasted oats and stuff like that. It's beautiful beer. Check out Terry Kay's review in the description below, and watch out for Opscenes and Real Ale Guide's review. I'll try and find it so I can put it in the description below. If I don't, Google it. Very nice beer. Congratulations to Fuller's for going 170 years. Almost as old as me and Rob put together. You take care. Goodbye.